Eastern Florida State, specifically Titusville, is a place a student can really count on having a professor there, a professor accessible, ready to answer questions, ready to discuss ideas. And I see that. I see that on a daily basis. I see that around campus. I see that in the hallway. I see that in the lobby. I see that in people's offices. I see people discussing ideas, discussing papers, discussing projects. That doesn't happen everywhere.